What do you think?
Well, Lily, you're going to love this because we want to pamper you with spa visits, beauty products, and hair blowouts for a whole year. First, indulge in one massage, mani-pedi, and other spa treatments once a month for an entire year. And second, store these Yves Saint Laurent cosmetics inside this leather satchel. It includes two vibrant shades of lipstick, eye cream, blush, and more. And finally, get those locks looking smooth with one blowout per month for a whole year. It's a terrific prize package worth $6,768.
There's a hidden X. It's at the top, the bottom, or the middle. Behind one of these question marks, there's a hidden X. All you have to do is get three X's in a row. I'm going to start you out with this one. Put it in any yellow spot you want. Any yellow square. Just like tic-tac-toe. Top corner. You play some tic-tac-toe in your life, I can see. So right now, if the X is at the top or the middle, you're ahead of the game. All you have to do is know the prices of the hair remover and the sound machine over there, and I have two more X's for you. One X for each one of those prizes. Let's hear about them, George.
I would love to. All right, first up, get gorgeous with it. Yes, by Finishing Touch. This full-body hair remover uses micro-oscillation to remove hair instantly and painlessly. No nicks, cuts, or bumps. Great for any skin tone, rechargeable lithium battery included. And in seconds, you can soothe yourself to sleep with this sound machine, which has a 60-minute auto-off timer.
So the hair remover, $40 or $65?
$65.
$40. No. Well, you can only win this one extra X, and you need it to be able to get a chance of having tic-tac-toe. All right? You need this one. The sound machine, $23 or
$52?
$52. It is... Game is over. Lily didn't even get a chance. Let's see where the X was. At the top. Oh, she was in the right corner. Lily, you're going to get him at the wheel. You got a smartphone and a calling plan. You get to spin the wheel. You're on TV. It's all good. Let's get another contestant down there. What do you say, George Gray?